But truly, this is a good day. It's a good day, a great day, a great day to recognize, honor, and thank all of our vets and their families and their friends and all America for the sacrifice, service, and support given to our country. We do not take that gratitude lightly. The service that these members have done for this nation since its inception.
And as a student and as an employee of the Veterans Affairs Department, let me extend to you, my fellow comrades at arms, Happy Veterans Day.